How's it going, guys? My name is Suave Player, and welcome back to Batman: A Return to Arkham, and it's Arkham City. So, how about that?
No, this has Penguin written all over it. You know how much him and Joker don't get along.
That's one way to put it. Personally, I think hate each other's guts.
Yeah, maybe Cobblepot's got the advantage with Joker being sick and all. This could be his move. Maybe we should go join up with him.
The freaking man! Oh no!
Oh, it's over there. I still remember how to fight. So remember last time we got another Riddler hostage.
Riddler, talk.
Oh crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
For your help. All right. Challenge map unlocked. Thank you. Oh, I need the freeze item.
Teach him a lesson for going anywhere near the courtroom. Run, he's here! Right,
know you work for Riddler.
Ah, I mean, yes. Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Nope, there was never any doubt. I'm on a roll. I'm on a roll of collecting this, these, what's it called?
Batman said boom, and he peed his pants. Buddy, you'll be sorry. You all will.
Really? Do you see Two-Face coming to save you?
He'll come. He's got a plan. He's always got a plan.
Maybe he's lost his coin.
Or Batman shoved it up his ass. Keep talking. You'll be sorry.
Listen to me. The only thing that is going to make me sorry is if you can still walk after we're done with you. My friend here has a nasty habit of going too far and killing people when he's just supposed to hurt them. Me? Well, I just like to make sure you remember me. Know what I mean?
Please, I didn't mean it.
Yes, you did. Hell, I'd do the same myself if I was in your position, so don't feel bad. I don't. In fact, I'm looking forward to what's
gonna happen if you don't have a Two-Face
friend. Batman! He's here!
There must be monster coming from there. Every mob wants a place.
around here don't sound too smart. Have you forgotten about the bat? What about Catwoman?
We wait. Seriously?
We wait. They'll move into our trap and we can take them all out with ease. We sweep, don't worry.
As long as we don't freeze to death first.
Quit moaning or I'll send you down alone.
Alright, we got enough riddles. Let's do this main mission.
I played on this way when I was a kid. This hasn't really changed much.
God damn it. Okay. A few more trophies and then I'll continue on with the main mission.
Still work anyway.
He's too chicken to fist. It's Batman. Chicken to fight me like a man, Batman.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Okay, let's find them then.
to know is Penguin wants this thing powered up. While it's working, no one in this hellhole can use anything that broadcasts out into Gotham. So that's why my cell phone stopped working. Yes, dumbass, that's why your cell stopped working. Did you even listen at the briefing? Nah. Figures. Listen, this is the deal. If anyone interferes with this tower, it will be our fault.
Don't make me hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
The freaking man!
Here, because I am here, baby. I always whoop their asses because they deserve it.
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
See it. Another one down. Oh, my battery's almost gone.
Somewhere underneath Arkham City.
penguins on the best.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
It's Batman!
I didn't even see the guy who... No, you were for Riddler.
Do you realize how many bones you've got left for me to break?
Oh God, please don't hurt me. I'll tell you what I know.
I know you work for Riddler. Another one down. Now let's go to Cobblepot.
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Thank you. He sounds pissed. Good. I'm glad he's pissed.
Scanning the crime scene to determine the cause of death. The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him. The attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. I'll filter the scan and track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive, maybe even the killer himself. Did you kill him?
Was it me? I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You gotta believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. Poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
Maybe more victims of the Identity Thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
for Batman. Find my phone or I'll bleed this piggy.
Alright, time to look at the phone. Camera's almost out of battery, so I'm going to stop here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video, and stay hot guys. I'll keep you posted, and I'll see you all next time.